We are going to know how to convert from Celsius to Fahrenheit in this video. Celsius and Fahrenheit are the units used to measure temperature. The Celsius unit is based on the freezing point of water at 0 degrees Celsius and the boiling point at 100 degrees Celsius. The Fahrenheit unit is based on the freezing point of water at 32 degrees Fahrenheit and the boiling point at 212 degrees Fahrenheit. Degree Celsius is used in most parts of the world. Fahrenheit is commonly used in the USA. The calculation to convert from Celsius to Fahrenheit is difficult to do without a calculator, because the formula used in it is a bit difficult. But we can easily convert from degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit through unit conversion in the calculator in the phone we use. But in this video, we are going to know how to do it through formula. Formula to convert from degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. Degree Fahrenheit equals degree Celsius multiply 1.8 plus 32. Now let's see how to convert 6 degrees Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. Degree Fahrenheit equals 6 degrees Celsius multiply 1.8 plus 32. Degree Fahrenheit equals 10.8 plus 32 equals 42.8 degrees Fahrenheit. So, 6 degrees Celsius equals 42.8 degrees Fahrenheit. Now let's see how to convert from degree Fahrenheit to degree Celsius. Formula to convert from degree Fahrenheit to degree Celsius. Degree Celsius equals degree Fahrenheit minus 32 multiply 5 divided 9. Let's convert 50 degrees Fahrenheit to degree Celsius. Degree Celsius equals 50 degrees Fahrenheit minus 32. Multiply 5 divided by 9 equals 18. Multiply 5 divided by 9 equals 90 divided by 9 equals 10 degrees Celsius. So, 50 degrees Fahrenheit equals 10 degrees Celsius. This is the manual method to convert from Celsius to Fahrenheit and from Fahrenheit to Celsius. But there is chance for us to make a mistake in this. To find delta T, we calculate the difference between return line temperature and supply line temperature. For example, return line temperature is 12 degrees Celsius and supply line temperature is 6 degrees Celsius. Its delta T difference is return temperature 12 degrees Celsius minus supply temperature 6 degrees Celsius is equal 6 degrees Celsius. However, if you want to convert this reading to Fahrenheit, you should not convert its answer to Fahrenheit. We should convert both return and supply temperature to Fahrenheit and then calculate the difference. For example, its Fahrenheit value is 42.8 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, let's convert return and supply temperature to Fahrenheit. Return temperature 53.6 degrees Fahrenheit and supply temperature 42.8 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, its difference, return temperature 53.6 degrees Fahrenheit minus supply temperature 42.8 degrees Fahrenheit is equals 10.8 degrees Fahrenheit. When calculating in degrees Celsius, the answer is 6 degrees Celsius. Its Fahrenheit value is 42.8 degrees Fahrenheit. At the same time, calculating in degree Fahrenheit gives an answer of 10.8 degrees Fahrenheit. So, when calculating in degree Fahrenheit, we need to convert both return and supply temperature to degree Fahrenheit and then find the difference. If you find the difference in degree Celsius and then convert it to Fahrenheit, the answer will be wrong. If the video was useful, please like the video and share this video with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.